guys, I'm Avery from Otto. Welcome to the second episode of Cardinal News. We're going to recap the whole month of October for you guys. First, we're going to talk about the best of homecoming week. Then we got some sports highlights and the fall Shakespeare play, Romeo and Juliet.
In addition to that, we got a break-in and more contests, but no cards. You puzzled? You should be.
But first, let's get into the student shout-out.
I'm Kim Kokemeister. I'm a junior here at GHS, and this is my student shout out. My passions in life are soccer, being adventurous, and being culturally diverse. Soccer became a big thing for me ever since I was little. I've been playing soccer since as soon as I could walk, really. Stepping on the varsity soccer field for the first time was definitely intimidating. It turned out that it wasn't scary, and it was the best experience of my life. Being a part of a team makes you feel like you have a really great big support system. Everyone should really experience it because it makes you feel like you have somewhere to go and you have a purpose. Some of my achievements for soccer is definitely making varsity as a freshman, that I'm one of the highest goal scorers on the team this year. I have 6 goals this season. And last summer, I went to the Philippines. That was the most life-changing experience that I've had because I went and I visited and worked at an orphanage for children. And it was an unreal experience because I learned all about their lifestyle and how grateful I am to be here in Greenwich and have what I have. I want to help change the world by 2030 by spreading awareness of different cultures so that people can understand the poverty levels and the hunger that goes on, find any way possible to help other countries. If you want to be a part of Student Shoutout or Cardinal News in general, add them on Snapchat at cardinal_news.
Find table space to say your social graces, bow your head. They're pious here, but you and I, we're pioneers. We make our own rules, our own room, no bias here. Let them sell what they are selling, there's no bias here. So gather all the rebels now, we'll rebel rouse and sing aloud. We don't care what they say, no way, no way. And we will leave the empty chairs to those who say we can't sit there. We'll find all by ourselves. So
Romeo, Romeo, wherefore art thou, Romeo? Hi, what's up, guys? I'm standing on the set of the Romeo and Juliet production in the Black Box Theater. This is the first main stage production of the year, and it is the fall Shakespeare play. We all hope you guys come and see it.
Hey, what's up, guys? I'm here with the new upcoming stars of Romeo and Juliet in the Shakespeare play, Jack Allred to Romeo, Gabby Bastick with Juliet. So I'm understanding you guys are, you know, feeling pretty enthusiastic and excited about this play. So tell me, like, you know, how you guys are feeling.
Well, we're really excited. It's kind of like coming together before the show's coming up. We kind of have a week where everything's crazy. We're staying till like 7 o'clock at night. It always comes together at the end.
Yeah, we're all working really hard, and we have a lot of new freshmen, and we have a lot of new underclassmen in the show this year, so that's really exciting.
We all really know the story of Romeo and Juliet. Tell me, you guys got any, you know, modern day twists that you're going to change up in the show?
Yeah, we sort of break the fourth wall. We talk about the stage. We talk about the actual production. People wear plain clothes. We talk in actual English, not just Shakespeare on stage. So it's a cool little twist.
Yeah, and that's different than any Shakespeare play that I've seen or been a part of, which is really cool. And that's fun to explore acting as well, because we get to work with the audience and we get to work with members of the cast as ourselves and as the characters, which is really cool.
Romeo and Juliet is tonight at 7:30. It's also tomorrow the 28th and the 29th. On Friday, it will be at 7:30 again. And on Saturday, they have a 5 o'clock and an 8 o'clock show. We hope you all get tickets and come to see it.
Cardinal News, sports, standings. For watching Cardinal News Sports Standings.
Hi guys, I'm Joe Magliocco, the student body president.
I'm Emily Bass, I'm the VP of Community Service.
And I'm Alex Cosgrove, sophomore class president.
The blood drive will be taking place on November 18th, and anyone who's 17 and older may be eligible to donate blood. So watch out in your email if you're interested in doing so, and if you would like to volunteer, or if you have any specific questions, you can email me at emily.bass@greta-schools.org.
I just want to reiterate that the sophomore class student government meets every Wednesdays before school in Ms. Chauvin's cooking room. It's important that all sophomores who can or want to attend should.
And finally, guys, as you all know, a lot of you bring up concerns about the Wi-Fi. Student government is looking to find specific areas in the school where the Wi-Fi is weak so we can report that to the administration, the Board of Ed, and the IT department. When we find these specific areas, we're able to address it better than just addressing the Wi-Fi, the poor Wi-Fi, as a whole. When we get these specific areas, we know what we need to address and where, and we're able to address it quickly. So please, contact your reps, your officers, or even me with specific areas where you find the Wi-Fi being weak, and we can try to address that. I'm Joe Magliocco, I'm currently the president, and I approve this message.
Awesome.
In this week's Cards Give Back, we're walking to the edge of the earth in an experiment of making news. I'm gonna say the instructions so fast that Manny here will attempt to hold his breath the entire time.
What?
Ready? 5, 4. Oh well. So here's the deal. 5 of you who have probably never met before will win a pizza party, see a movie, make a movie, and maybe even make world peace. Here's how it works. There are 5 pieces of the world hanging randomly around the school. Yeah, probably right in front of you. If you see one, grab one. It's your own little piece of earth. Okay, so 5 easy pieces and 5 of you will follow the instructions on the back of the puzzle piece. You can do this. It could be a disaster. Right, well, given the adult political climate these days, leave it to us to create world peace. Hey, the good news is none of you have to vote. Just grab a piece of the earth, follow the instructions, create a new party, make an independent film. It's like a breath of fresh air on us. Okay, now go forth and find your peace. This is Elijah Genesis Torok saying, oh shoot, dude. Peace out.